he's also jungle, no? Yeah, see? And he's whatever the fuck this is. And he- Oh, it's Zaun and something else! Okay? It's Zaun and something else. Wait, no. Swain is not melee. Singed? Ooh, yeah, I think you have it. I think you have it. It's gotta be a chemically altered human here. Yeah. Okay, never mind. I forgot Singed was beta. I thought Singed was, it was 2010, actually. Oh, I thought it was 2010. Okay. Crazy. What? I mean, Tristana? Okay. Tristana says cannonball. I didn't know. He was a cannibal. He fucked up a Yumi. Interesting. Oh no! I'm playing against Lilith. Fucking ZOE OTP. Bro, I'm telling you, like, you guys know this, right? Like, whenever you see a certain champion and there are an OTP, you're scared of them, right? For me, when I see an OTP Zeri, I get uber scared. Cause Zeri is such a fucking disgustingly good champion. If piloted well. ZOE needs a shit ton of skill to play. But if she's piloted well by her player, holy fucking shit, that champion is disgusting to play against. She makes you not be able to play the game. A level 54 Yumi main, bro. Ooh, top lane Nidalee. Okay. Shit, I'm just being the Rausch gift. Obwohl ich nicht mal kiff. Jungs, glaub mir, ich hab Schiss. We play more Yumi and Jogger lately? Ooh, Lucas. Honestly respectable though, I do really respect that, oh god. I'm a bad thing about this game, because I don't really trust our Graves. It's not even the top lane in the middle game. It's good picking against Jace. I don't really... I don't know. Chip on Renan and Joe, Saku, I found me new champ. Which champ is it? Let me guess, it's like... Middle. No, probably ADC. Ezreal. No, you're not Ezreal type of player. Syndra, ooh, you're one of those. You, Grando Carby on Syndra. Wow, bro. I don't disrespect Syndra that much. I think Syndra is a disgustingly fucking annoying type of player against though. Okay, that's good though that I hit her. Oh, why the minions are not attacking her though? Hello, minions. Are you AFK? Did my minions just see robot? Hello. He's gonna queue here and then. She's gonna do the ZOE thing where she can't miss Q. But minions just see zero, what, hello? You're only good at handling balls, shouldn't be hard. Okay. Okay. Are you not being funny, guys? Turkish humor, guys. Turkish humor. Are you not being funny? It's like the Turkish ice cream man that always like trolls people, right? But he actually kills him. Disgusting are you? Okay, Jace abuser, calm down, bro. Just the Yunup things, yeah guys, it's a classical Yunup effing again. Just good at handing up. Actually, okay, I have to give that one to Kran. That was a common Kran W there. That was a Kran W there. I can give that one to Kran. Grand Kabu, you won that trade off with a Yunup there. You won that with a Yunup there. On God. Okay, you die for your balloon, bro. Your common ZOE OTP goes for the balloon no matter what. Your common fucking ZOE OTP, bro. Goes for the balloon no matter fucking what, bro. What the fuck? That's what you can bait them on, though. You can bait them on their balloon every single time because they always go for it. I have no clue why, but ZOE OTPs, they just always go for these plays. And these plays are not good. Before anyone asks, these plays are dog shit. That's a good boot here. Oh, he gets this. The Kai'Sa W on decent canoe. If they hit the knee, yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They see the fucking Zoe W on the ground. They instantly have to, they instantly have to go for it. Yeah, it's the same with Descent. Descent kills you, he needs to go. It doesn't matter if it's a bad play. That's how you can like bait the Zoe OTPs. But other than that, there's nothing we can really do against them. And she's still Zoe, so she's still gonna be useful. I'm telling you, like, Zoe is one of the most disgusting champions OTP. She's so fucking good right now in the game. In general. The only thing that she's missing is, you know, damage against tanks, and she does have good wave clear. Her wave clear is fine, but not good. But fuck me, Zoe is like such a broken champ to OTP. Like, if you're a mid laner and you want to OTP a champion, I'll always suggest Zoe. It's one of the most skillful champions to play in mid lane, either way. I know not everyone will agree with that. She's playing it horrible, though. Not everyone will agree with me, because Zoe is, like, you know, annoying to play against, but she needs so much skill to play. You see on my server, man, the role still counts when you have Royce jungle and support. Every single time I play ADC, I have a good time, so I don't know. I can't really agree with that, but, I mean, I do agree that it's cancer to play without a jungle, though. Every single game in my last 2 days has been kind of like jungle gap. In this game, my jungle is playing better, so we are so much ahead of them. Oh, she got a good RNG here. I hope we get good plays. Jesus. That guy abuses, Jace, and it's typing, by the way. Jesus. Yeah, she got very good RNG there, by the way. I don't die here. Oh, nice try. I fuck with that play. No, I fuck with that play, my G. I fuck with that play. I'll ult it just in case he wants to steal it. I don't wanna give him the shit, you know? No, I fuck with that play, my G. There you go. Don't think I would agree if it was called to be. I think Grace is such a bad champion though right now. Banger. Breathe her back. I mean, you see the chat. What is this guy saying, bro? You see the chat, bro. What do you mean? Idiot. That's why you always, by the way, one thing about Zoe, you always build boots against Zoe so you can dodge her E. If you do not build boots against Zoe, you can never dodge her E. And then you die on every single E, basically. Rule number one against Zoe, build boots. If you don't do it, you should be permabanned. Rule number two, permaban Zoe because you don't want to play against it. No, I'm kidding. You shouldn't permaban Zoe. The champion is not permaban worth, I'd say. Don't want R. See? It's easy. It's very easy to dodge her shit. She can't, like, if I don't R auto attack, she can react to it. I wanted to look at that little fucking, that little, like, she was, like, on execute range for, like, half a millisecond there. But it's, I mean, that timing is too hard to get. I'm sorry. You can play Jogger for 10,000 games and you will not get that. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, okay. I mean, I did a lot of damage though, honestly. He's half HP. Can you fix my wave? No? Okay, you don't want it. Why did you just auto attack? Really, how much you don't care about Joy of old stacks, like saying random virtue is the best. Well, the thing is, the thing is with, why did I just do like a blowjob motion? What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Sakuritou! No, I'd rather kill, I care more about getting the kill than getting the stack there. Like, getting the stack does nothing for me. Like, okay, I get the stack, and now what? If I want to kill more than the stack, I don't give a fuck about the stack. Why did I just do a blowjob motion, by the way? Why am I... What? By the way, Tia, how are you doing? I forgot to ask you. You're moving back to Germany right now, right? I saw it on Twitter. So on Twitter that you're moving back to Germany, bro. How's that going for you? Oh, I know. I knew he's gonna flash into it. good shit on, bro. She wants to get on me. So obvious. You greedy son of a bitch. You greedy fucking son of a bitch, bro. Oh, the blue flash prediction there. Aha ha. Aha ha. I take the lead. No shortcuts, no cheats. Halo Blaze, by the way. Sorry. That was good. Ain't that crazy? ADC duo, please. I'm the best ADC you ever had, bro. Okay, not like no cancer though. My ADC is kind of clean, bro. Oh no. Oh no, not him again. He wants to get his LP back again, no. Right? Oh. He's gonna die if he jumps in. Oh, I thought he would jump in. Bye-bye boy. Beast. I take the lead. Bye-bye boy. Beast. I take the lead. Take the lead. Oh! I ran soul dap emote. Best emote in the game, by the way. Just pointing that out. A radiant dab. Nothing can come top end, so I can take another. So sad that I don't go demolition. In front housing, which is a bit hard. Oh, okay. I mean, I didn't expect it to be easy. But good luck with that. I hope you'll find a good fucking house, my brother. What if I fucking cheese him here? What if I cheese him here? I can still one-shot him, right? I mean, easily. I kind of want to be a little bit of a cheesy bitch, you know what I mean? Please go back into your cannon form so you can lose your resistances. He's gonna go back, right? Now? Oh. You're not human. You're not human. You have ult. No shit, Sherlock. No shit. FFACAP. Oh my goodness. This guy's not human. I don't want to stay at PC. Oh, hell no, bro. You know what? It looks weird that I just insta-built this now, but... Boom, boom, boom. Sakuritou, I got diamond! Okay! Hey, yo! Bart got diamond! Hey, boys, hey! Guys, can we congratulate him, my G? Hello? Shit, good job, my G! Thank you. What? Dude, you're insane! Good job! Why did I just say thank you, though? Fuck? Who am I thanking for? You have to thank me, bitch! Yeah, no, maybe not. Kinda wanna tilt him and just, like, do this and then just run him down. mean, he's giving me free stacks, so I might as well take it, right? Oh. No, 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 no. Oh. Minimal. I mean, this guy's kind of strong. You watch too much hentai too. Yes, no. I actually don't watch hentai. I'm not kidding. I'm not, like, okay, listen. Like, no cancer. I don't watch hentai. I don't watch hentai. I look at hentai pictures because they're like funny to look at. I like send them to other people for fun. I'm not kidding. Like, I go to like Oyster Hentai and I just like send pictures to like fucking random people. I'm not kidding. When it comes to that, I just find it funny. But I don't look at hentai to jerk off. Like, on God, no cancer. I don't do that. And that's weird, man. I also send hentai pictures as a memes. Yeah, dude. No, it's fun, dude. Porn is a fun media. For like humor. Porn is a fun media for humor, but I just find hentai weird because it just doesn't look arousing in my opinion. Like, doujinshis are more arousing than hentai. I think hentai is kind of weird nowadays. Losers, you're dead. Oh, it's the animation cancel! Animation cancel are. You can see how much I'm like not using my flash though, cause like I know perfectly which play I need to use my flash and which play I don't. I don't need to use my flash there ever. Doesn't make sense for me to use flash. The screen sharing a game for me cannot appear. When he was done, he said he's gonna do something else. Leave, but then screen sharing an open hentai website. Oh hell nah. Wait. Wait, so you were watching a game of him, and then he just felt horny after the game, and he just went to jerk off. Honestly, I'm not gonna like GigaChat. I have to give it to them. That's kind of GigaChat. Hey, what the fuck? Hey, based, actually based. What? Who does that? What the fuck? Me after having Luna, you mean the game? Okay, dude. Okay. Who does that though? Who does bro, and bro, who watches porn on their PC? You do not watch porn on their PC, on your PC. You don't watch porn on PC, man. That's illegal, man. You don't do that. You watch porn laying down on your bed on your phone. That's how you do it. That's a proper way of consuming porn media. Or in the bathtub or something, I fucking know. But you don't watch porn on your PC. You don't do that. Real, on God, for real. I don't watch porn, I watch man. Stop. Who the fuck watches porn on PC, man? He's a comfortable? Watch porn on PC, yeah. Not that I would ever do that, I mean, I'm not that disgusting. Ew, porn, guys. Ew, porn! I don't like porn, guys. I don't like seeing vaginas. Vaginas are bad. Good moment to mention that I have your stream on speakers. My mom can hear you. You tell me that now, Mina. Mina, you tell me that now that your mom can hear me. You tell me that now after I've been speaking about porn for like 2 minutes now straight. Oh, that was good. That was a good. Yeah, I'll give you that one. You can hit that one. I don't mind that, bro. I'll go to you. You tell me that now, Mina, that your mom can hear me. I would like to apologize to the mother of my girlfriend. I am not watching porn. The only thing I watch is my beautiful girlfriend whenever she dresses up for me. In a very nice way. I am going to run it down. I'm running it down, bro. I'm okay. Running it. Sakuritou would have ran down yesterday. Now they see it doesn't do it anymore. No! He did all tech! Fuck, man! Fuck! Didn't auto tag. Shit. I don't know if I need to stop. I can't do that now. I mean, to be fair, bro, we're all old enough to talk about porn. I talk about sex as well with my parents. We make sex jokes all the time. So I think we're all old enough nowadays. It's kind of getting hotter, you guys. I don't talk too much with my parents. I mean, me neither, to be fair. But like, me and my parents are very like chill like that. I don't know. I don't know. We're just I don't really see my parents as parents. I just see them as like friends. I don't know. I don't see like I don't know. I'm not a family kind of guy. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not a family kind of guy. I don't see family as something that's so important that I need to have contact with them all the time. I know I sound like asshole, but I mean, I just don't see family as something that's that important. Cool that they raised me. Cool that she gave birth to me, but like, you know, unlucky, bro. Happens. She's not a family guy? Yeah, I'm not the Peter Griffin, brother. Oh. This might be a YouTuber, by the way. Hello, YouTube. Subscribe if you see this. Haha. Okay, I had to be cringe for a second, guys. I'm sorry. I do apologize greatly there. Bro, I need more YouTube content, man. So like, you know, like subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hello, anyone? Please, we're almost at 400 subaroos, bro. 400 subaroos. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, we actually got it off. We got the combo off. We got the MPDZ Sakuritou combo off. Sheed. Not bad. But wait, that was a good game though. I like the game. I'm gonna upload a video of me talking about porn for 3 minutes straight. Nice. GG, back to Grandmaster after we lost so much of here.